Population, zero.
Hey.
Fergus, it's Anya. Hey.
Come on.
Oh.
Search? Nothing to contribute, I'm afraid.
I here and do it.
Hey, I might have some information you'll...
Hey, Parish Jack. So...
Find useful, Terra Billy.
Was last seen heading for the hangar fuel depot. Maybe he left his arm there.
Ever feel like ever since?
Ugh! This god awful book could crawl away and die somewhere for all I care.
Not seen the arm of Fergus, brother. I was too busy drinking.
Arthur in springtime. Maybe. I mean, excuse me, Mr. Hopalooten author.
Mr. Blaskovich, as writer, I have habit of observing people.
I have observed our bit of a thing.
Makes no sense, Shoshana. Well, I mean, what sense does it make to have a key without
I can't say that I've seen it.
It's a life and death. All right, Dick. I was doing inventory in the ammo depot when this gigantic asshole of a rat jumped straight at me like he got rabies or some shit. Big as a dog. I've been so lucky to box them on top of it, trapped in there.
He's nothing but a no-good woman.
Gotta go to the ammo
depot. And I should just... haven't seen Ferguson's eye guy. Just looking at him, think he's...
Hey, that's good. You know them busted up rat shackles
like
in Set's Lab?
Waiting to be watered by the gardener's hose. If I had four
patented hangover blaster always delivers. Boom!
What are you lot loitering around for, huh? Haven't we got a mission briefing to attend? The party's over.
Inconceivable. Incomprehensible.
Sorry for going off
father.
Makes us.
My brother. Follow your lead.
Different Odin control centers on the Ausmerzer. Two of them controlling the automated defense system. The Hugen control center for the port defenses. The Munin control center for the starboard defenses. Finally, there's the Odin main control center for the ship itself.
Understood. How do we get to them?
There's a terminal concealed in the floor in the center of the room, which will open the door leading to the Hugen control center. The other parts of the ship are harder to access from your location. Bring up the ship's genetics in the terminal and see if there's a way to reach them, Anya.
William, find a Hugen control center and shut down the port defense system. I'll stay here and try to figure out our way around this ship. plan, William. The port defense systems are offline. Get back here as soon as possible. I think I found a way to reach our other objectives. William, I need some help here. Hurry, please. Jump into the transport pod there on the other side. I've reprogrammed these to take us to the upper parts of the ship. We can reach the other Odin control centers from up there. William! Hold on.
Yeah.
fan over there and go through it. You should be able to find your way out of there through the ventilation system. I'll make my way to the Odin main control center.
William, there's another shaft on the other side. You should be able to reach the Munin control center from there. I need you to go there and shut down the starboard defense system. I'll keep making my way to the Odin main control center. Closing in on the Odin main control center. Let's meet there once you've disabled the starboard defense system.